All right, here we have a 124 Brazilian police. This is from the movie The Fast Five. Same chargers you can see here. It's made by green light. We have the hood. Everything seems to. The back doors don't open, and neither does the trunk. Apparently, they're not making these models with opening doors yet. Here, you just push this. And the bottom here, you have the main switch, and we also have a push button switch. So let's turn it on. As you can see here, I put some red and blues on the bumper and the push bar. Got a blue on this side, red on this side. We got four flashing headlights. The camera doesn't really seem to get them, but they all have like the strobe like effect. You have this light bar on top. Came with the car. It's kind of hard to work with, but got something on there. Then here in the back mirror windshield, I got two red and blues, and the button that I was talking about is for this. I think even though the trunk doesn't open, gives you a good thing. Let's see, where's the switch at? Here we go. I went ahead and put a circuit board on the. There are 8 LEDs. This circuit board has 20 patterns, different speeds. Sorry, the camera's not really getting it, but they're red. Here they're all normal, steady. You kind of see them a little better this way. So we got normal, so we hold 2, 3. Once the third LED flashes, it'll go through all the patterns 3 times, I think. I think this was really good because it covers all of them. You have the steady in the corner. This is my first charger that I made right now in this scale, 124. See, the front looks really good. The camera's not really getting that much effect as when you look at it in person. As you can see here, the wheels sort of have a turning effect, not much, but I just got this today and I finished it today, so I think it was pretty fast. Not a hard build as I thought it would be. The battery is located inside the vehicle, so to get in the battery you have to unscrew, take all the screws, and access the main battery, which is going to be located towards this side. It's a 9 volt battery. And if you have any questions or comments, please put them down below, and thank you for watching.